I get in here, and I come in here. Try to identify shape. Come on, Frank. But it also applies to me, like I go in here. Let's say, you know, just switch your feet as you step back. Right, well, I come in here. Right, come in here. You feel it now, right? Please. So, you see how my footwork is important for attacking also? Everybody thinks wrestling is all, you know, up here. But my foot, right? My foot is important. Because I can get in here.
Yeah, I'm not used to it yet.
Remember also, anytime I use something forward, I do it reverse, right? So we were doing last week. Remember this? Go forward. Go forward. Run the film backwards from here. Here, and that's what I did. I went in, and I went down, right? I went in, and I went down. So I went forward, and I went back to where I came from. I have both directions always. Does that make sense?
Yes.
It's a way of thinking about your forms. Because your forms are going forward, and they're going backwards. But always hooking, 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 hooking. Hooking this way, hooking this way, hooking this way, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so that looks familiar. Uh-huh. Right, and stepping. Step, 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 right? Step, step, knee wheel, right? Knee wheel, right? Gee, does this look familiar? Nice with the knees though.